Hi, this is tutorial by Vertex School. In this video we will show you, in 1 minute, how to set the texture direction for individual polygons of an object in 3ds Max. Earlier we assigned to the object UVW map modifier. In its settings, we set the desired texture size. Change the direction of the textures, you need to apply the unwrap UVW modifier. Turn on Open UV Editor. A window pops up in which we see a specific arrangement of polygons. At the polygon level, select those polygons on which you want to rotate the texture in the desired direction. If you are worried about this red backlight, you can turn it on and off with the hotkey F2. Then select Rotation. It is important that the toggle snap to corner command is enabled. It is advisable to immediately adjust the angle of rotation. And now our wood texture object looks correct. Sometimes it happens that polygons are welded. If you start to rotate the desired polygon, then when you rotate it can drag adjacent polygons. To avoid this, you need to select all polygons using the hotkeys Ctrl plus A. Right-click and select the break command. After that, the polygons will not connect to each other, and you can easily move and rotate them. If this video was useful to you, please like it. If you have any questions, write in the comments, and we will answer them. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. Press the bell to be aware of all the new products. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.